And the 3-2 again. He walked him. And that'll force in a run. And the Yankees now lead 7-3. A ribby for McCann.
Fouled off a couple tough pitches and put the pressure back on Wong, and he could not throw that third strike.